the screenplay for the B-movie and the power of video editing to show you some prime examples.
I'm, of course, talking about Builder Boy.
So is the government.
Do you think I feel like I'm watching it every time I read it out?
What I think history is really written by is trying. Trying and trying again until something hits the wall and sticks. And no matter what's done by anyone, the effort of trying can still be found even when it doesn't always succeed.